man, Sesekou, you can give his prayers and United Nations. We as they repeat, the atrocities that is now causing our nation, burning down of schools, killing people, to attribute it on us. We say those games are just Chinese games. We know all those games. Do you know they have killed people in Babenda, they have killed people in Boya, just to put in nothing, to put in us. But we say all those things, we know them. As we stand here, we say we are going one more. But when the world will know that we are a peaceful people, we are just trying to take back the land that belongs to us. We have never stolen anything. We are not criminals. We are not terrorists. We have never seen any member of Ambazonia in some international job or any international crime. We want the world to know that as we stand here today, we will never be slaves to the Republic. And we say independence and Islam are forever. We will live in the land of our mother as free people. Thank you.
Ambazozo Oye! Ambazozo Oye!
My people, they tell me they want to release some people. They said they release Ayakon. They said they release Agobala. They said they release Contemneba. My people, who they never release? And what do we want? Yes, Manjo, Bebe, Willis, Manjo.
That's the chairman coming up.
Mr. Atom Mojo.
Yeah, without white, I'm gonna dance more.
Please move.
big.
Can the security help us to push the women backward? Please move backward. Sesekou Ayuk J.Tabe. Thank you. Southern Cameroon, do you? Because we don't have much time, let me just run into the first main issues. I want to thank everybody for coming. You make my heart, I feel like crying tears of joy. If ever anybody doubted our resolve to go to the UN, today has proven. Our people have spoken and it from whom to come there. We have spoken and Mr. Biam has got the message. We saw the empty hall in which he spoke today compared to the may their souls rest in perfect peace.
Amen.
So when we compare the events of today, this is going to be a milestone in our journey to Boya. Nobody thought this was possible. They have threatened us. They have fought us. But like one person, we have stood because we are going to win.
Yes.
We must get to Boya.
It's
a question of when, not if. Today we have proven that it doesn't matter what Itabia says,
yes.
We have only one place, one authority that we listen to, and that's the Governing Council of Southern Cameroon. Yes. Because you have given the Governing Council the authority, and I'm humbled to be the chairperson of that Governing Council, we are going to give some very firm instructions going forward. As from today, now, this protest will continue tomorrow, it will continue the day after. And one thing is certain, if Mr. Biya does not release Manchu, we have come too far to turn back. There is no turning back. The only place we went around talking about climate change, for which he himself is no respecter. And his house is burning. He was calling countries that are less in trouble than he was. So we are going to continue to stay really humbled that all of us came here. But we've come here because this is a cause that's bigger than any one of us. So I want to urge you all, as you go back to your homes, you have to hold your leaders accountable.
Yes.
You have to hold your leaders responsible.
Yes.
This goes to the chiefs. We have now entrusted the responsibility of our nation to our local chiefs and the farms.
Yes.
That's why I've asked a short while ago, I said, anybody who causes trouble, especially the SDO are here, shot somebody and they came out. They should be arrested. Citizens' arrest is a right.
Yes.
They should not be taken to a police office or a gendarme office. They should take them to the chief, the end of Mr. Paul Biya. And we will not stop until we get to Boya. I want you all to echo your songs, go back to your homes with pride, with your heads raised up high, because you know your next destination in Boya. Thank you all and God bless you.
And I think the chairman is one of you stand for a second. I'm going to invite all the leaders of the various movements, Tumfo Mbuhebe, Dr. Cho Ayaba, for a family portrait. Dr. Cho Ayaba, Tumfo Mbuhebe, Dr. Ebenezer Akwanga, Amini Boga, for a family portrait. Dr. Cho Ayaba, as we are getting the mayor,
up and pay your citizen dues. We got to move this struggle forward. Thank you to all the photographers. I think security will chairman's delegation.
Let's go.
Hello. I'll be doing a briefing in the DC area this night.
Thank you. We're going to sing. It's an AGC meeting in the voting center. We sing before the chairman leaves.
Again.